and some loudspeakers placed cleverly throughout the lot here. And what's a little bit of lightning and thunder without, yes, a little bit of rain? Although there's not a cloud in the sky, we're able to do that with some sprinkler heads that are modified. When they're up into the sky, it really allows that rainfall to come down to the earth naturally. And if it's a little larger, those raindrops, than you might expect from a typical rainfall, that's because they're about 3 times as thick. This is to make sure that this is picked up by our movie cameras to get us the exact effect that we're going for. If they were any smaller, we run the risk of not having them as part of the atmosphere, not giving us the exact kind of look that we need for our story. But as you can see, it's really coming down. It looks a little bit too much rain, while I think comes a little bit of flood. You might want to watch out for 2 and 3. Don't think we're safe here. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. That is as real a flash flood as you're going to get, due to thousands of gallons of recycled water being rushed down the hill at one very choreographed moment. It's been used in many different productions, such as music videos for Lady Gaga, as well as one of my favorite comedies, Big Fat Liar, starring Paul Giamatti, Amanda Bynes, and